So last time I explained you guys post workout. So this time what I take pre workout. This is Superfan Max. So this kind of old school. You know, Gaspari been selling this for like at least like 5-6 years already, but one of the best products in the industry for sure. So this is 4 gram citrulline, 4 gram leucine, 1 gram carnipure. So this is not just steam product, this is a muscle building product. Of course, it has some steam, but not too much. I don't agree with too much steam. Actually, it's sometimes good, but you know, if you take all the time, it's not really, you know, good for me personally. I don't really like too much steam, so I take mild steam, some caffeine, but they take one cup of coffee, as much as one cup of coffee. So obviously it's not too much. So it's not too, it's more for muscle building, BCAAs, than a 4 gram of leucine. This is anabolic aminos, so this is the most important aminos. So this I take 2 scoops. I already took it in a car on the way to come here. So this is what I take.
Red and honestly, and I wave in. constantly. Like a flag, like a flag, like a flag. This knife that's in my back keeps twisting. Advancing mass.